Hello everyone, welcome to Andy Visits. In today's video, we'll be discussing why Doctor Strange is replacing Iron Man as Peter's mentor. Doctor Strange is replacing Iron Man as Peter Parker's mentor in Spider-Man 3, and here is why he's the perfect choice. Peter Parker was inspired by already established superheroes such as Iron Man, and he's increasingly found himself drawn into their world. Fitting with this theme, every MCU Spider-Man film has a prominent guest star. Robert Downey Jr.'s Tony Stark played a major role in Spider-Man Homecoming, helping him set up his character arc in Avengers Infinity War and Endgame. In the MCU, magic has been described as the source code that shapes reality. The masters of the mystic arts are the sworn defenders of the multiverse, harnessing energy from other dimensions, protecting Earth from extra-dimensional threats such as Dormammu. If Doctor Strange is truly serving as Spider-Man's mentor, then it suggests that the Wallclawer's next adventure will be multiverse in scale. This fits with the surprising news Jamie Foxx will be reprising the role of Electro in the film, a role he previously played in The Amazing Spider-Man 2. In the comics, the relationship between Spider-Man and Doctor Strange is a particularly strong one, with the Scorsese Supreme being one of the few superheroes to truly understand the burden Peter Parker carries upon his shoulders. In fact, Doctor Strange has played a key role in some of the most important Spider-Man stories, including the anniversary special Amazing Spider-Man 500, and they have worked together in some less high-profile but equally entertaining adventures as well. The big screen potential of this alliance was easily demonstrated by Avengers Infinity War, and both Tom Holland and Benedict Cumberbatch enjoyed working with one another, expressing hope for just this kind of team-up. There is one final reason Doctor Strange is the logical cameo for Spider-Man 3. Looking at previous cameos, there have all been big names in the MCU who were about to become even more important. Tony Stark jumped straight from Spider-Man Homecoming into Infinity War and Endgame. While it's now clear Nick Fury's cameo in Spider-Man Far From Home was set up for his own MCU Disney Plus TV series, most likely as Doctors of S.W.O.R.D. In exactly the same way, Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness feels like the richest and most promising movie in the MCU's Phase 4 slate, and the Scorsese Supreme cameo in Spider-Man 3 can now serve as a setup for it. So that's all for now. Please do subscribe for more updates like this. Thank you so much.